282 divided by 6. 2 is less, therefore next. 28 is not less, therefore with 28. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 28, but not greater. 6 multiply by 5, 30 is greater. Multiply by 4, 24 is not greater. Okay. 28 minus 24 is 4. Next, 42. 6 multiply by 8 is greater. Multiply by 7, 42 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.